So we're gonna do another vocal tune. This is one that's off of our CD called 2 Hours After St. Patrick's Day. And this is a cautionary tale about where you might find yourself at 2 in the morning. At 2 in the morning on the 18th of March.
Hey, what you talking about? I'm at home reading Chaucer.
That's right. Passed out, drunk Chaucer. So this is written by a couple of dear friends of ours, Patrick Dooney and Michael Spicer. And basically, it's just about the way we celebrate St. Patrick's Day and what you might find yourself doing. So.
Truly are lucky, you never can tell.